YouTube salute. You already know Benny the Butcher. The Butcher coming, nigga. Dropped a new single, Deal or No Deal. Yes, I don't know if this is going to be on the BSF mixtape. Who knows? But we're about to check this out right now. So if you're new to my channel, thumbs up that video. Hit the subscribe button. Click the bell icon to be notified when I upload new content and go live. Also, cast your vote for Kofi's Hip Hop Hall of Fame. That link is in the description. And check out my two new interviews, Beat Out the God and John Connor, y'all. Let's go in the interview playlist.
Yeah. You see, this shit sound perfect right here. Ah. Hey, yo, keep these bitch-ass niggas from around me. Y'all niggas talking like y'all was really like that before y'all got a little money. Y'all niggas forgot who I was, huh?
These are the real Sopranos.
Yo, 187 with Griselda wrote in Arabic. Murder, I'm aware of it, cause I'm who taking care of it. Your little bitch says she won't fuck me cause I'm arrogant. My plug used to let me hold them babies like a surrogate. I had them dope boys paying deposits to get their hands on product. Violence, the only way you answer violence. I might pop.
You already said violence is the only way you answer violence. All right.
They hands on product. Violence, the only way you answer violence. I might pop up in a random projects with powder like a can of Comet. Two or three runners and a Pyrex. We super villains to the music business. I'm getting too specific on what I do in kitchens. My shit too offensive. I made coke rap sound like a new invention. Cut an envelope of money open using scissors. What's worse than...
He said I made coke rap sound like a new invention. We the superheroes, super villains of this shit. Excuse me.
Money open using scissors was worse than a fed case going to trial broke against a prosecutor that washed more niggas than Dow soap. A brick of yay and a genie.
A prosecutor that washed more niggas than Dow soap. That means sent they ass up north.
More niggas than Dow soap, a brick of yay and a genie. That's what it takes just to be me, cause I'm too bougie for broke bitches and too gangster for TV. After the Rico, the cash came fast illegal. Y'all cover y'all batter eagles and jury and Valentino. As for me though, I live by actual street code. I turn quarters to half a kilos to have my links froze. Probably got a bitch on every block in your hood, so I could still make a play and never stop in your hood.
Boss, I'm said I could still make a play. Every stop of your hood.
Make a play and never stop in your hood. Bought some new.
Excuse me, never stop in your hood, my bad.
Glock, so I'm good. Pound stocky and shook. Smoking Gary Payton just like the 96 Bulls. Hold up.
Stocky like shook. Smoking Gary Payton, GP. For the Seattle Supersonics point guard, one of the best defensive point guards of all time. And how the Bulls put their ass out of 96. Damn, I like that. I like that verse.
96 Bulls, hold up. Rappers pray to God that them disses get to me. I won't get with them pussies until they make it interesting to me. You get your man hope when you get that man dope. Defeat his family, that's mandatory when your man broke. We was in them vans low, told my trigger man go. Now I make kilogram dough off of Instagram posts, nigga. Fuck y'all niggas talking about. The Butcher coming, nigga. I'm on a 3-year run, cleaning everything up, huh? I ain't even signed a deal yet, nigga. I got a label deal, nigga. Fuck y'all niggas talking about. I made all my niggas bosses. I made all my niggas capos, nigga. Ask about us, nigga.
All right, y'all. Benny the Butcher coming, nigga. Man, Deal or No Deal. Let's break down the bars. Raw, non-cut as usual. Benny never disappoints. Like he said, he's on a 3-year run. He's been doing this. Man, he's always dropping some jewels. He's always coming with that pureness, that straight raw, non-cut. You know, get your ass high, man. Damn, man, I want to hear a Benny project so bad. It's time for Benny to drop some shit. We've been hearing shit from Conway. We've been hearing shit from West Side Gun. Benny, you gotta flood the streets for the next couple of quarters. You know, we talking about summer, fall. Bless us, bro. Bless us. If you didn't know, he's coming out with the Black Soprano Family, that compilation. It's a mixtape hosted by DJ Drama that comes out July 31st. Then he got two albums, one produced by Harry Fraud, the other one produced by Hit-Boy. I think it might be The Plugs I Met 2 and Tana Talk 4, but I know he did tracks with Drake, Nas, 2 Chainz, David Banner, because he talked about this already on his live stream on IG and on an interview I heard. But let me know what y'all think, man. Deal or no deal. This is a little appetizer as usual. This is more like a some hot wings. some poppers. You know what I'm saying? Some mozzarella sticks. Post your comments below. Hulk smash Black Panther the like button. Subscribe to my channel. Click the bell icon to be notified when I upload new content and go live. If you'd like to support and donate to the channel, I have Patreon, patreon.com/KofiUniverse. Venmo, Cash App, PayPal, Streamlabs, everything's in the description. Until next time, peace.